sitting there, his head bowed down. Every now and then he'll take a look around, and his eyes reflect the memory pain of years gone by.